Happy holidays, Merry Christmas. This is Gavin and Rayne. Christmas lights here in the studio.
And they all fell.
Lights. Why did we start singing?
Oh my gosh. I hope this is going to be a precursor of how Gavin and Ray joined. And there's one right now. You laugh, you lose. This is the all Christmas edition of Gavin and Ray Joke Off. The score is Gavin 47. Ho, ho, ho. Ray 47.
Jingle bells. It's a tie.
It's a tie.
Okay, that's right. It's a tie.
It's a tie.
The high ones. Okay.
Wow. It's a tie.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
What is it?
It's a tie.
Wow. That was like Silent Night at the end. That was beautiful.
That's so great. Great job.
I wish I had sleigh bells.
Oh, I think it's fine.
That's great. Now, listen, not only is this the all Christmas edition of Gavin and Rayne Joke Off, but we are tied. We are going to go into the new decade, wow, into 2020, the roaring 20s, with a new champion.
Oh, my God. This is crazy.
Okay, I'm going to keep my eyes very closely on you two.
All right. Good.
All Christmas jokes.
All Christmas jokes. And you're not going to have a bunch of Limp Bizkit jokes this year like you did last year, do you?
And the year before. I guess we'll have to find out.
By the
tradition way. Tradition is
tradition. That's Rayne's sweatshirt.
Your sweatshirt sings a song?
What does it say?
We hiss you a meowy cat miss.
That's right. We sure do.
Okay. That,
I couldn't see his shirt. I'm not illiterate. If you didn't know, it sounded like I had a tough time reading that.
Yeah, it did.
All right, champion goes first.
That's me.
It is you. Mm-mm.
I bought a Christmas tree, and the guy selling it asked if I was going to put it up myself. I said, no, it's going up in the living room.
Oh, wow.
How do you make antifreeze?
How?
You take away your blanket.
Oh. Mm. My Christmas lights were just like Jeffrey Epstein. They probably engaged in disgusting illegal sexual acts.
Okay.
Gavin, I got my wife a wooden leg for Christmas. It's not her main present. It's just a stocking stuffer.
Oh.
I get it. What is 15 actors, 4 settings, 2 writers, and 1 plot? 632 Hallmark Christmas movies.
What happened to the guy that stole the advent calendar?
What?
He got 25 days. Mm.
What happened to the gingerbread man after someone ate his leg?
Huh.
He was a limping biscuit.
You told that one 2 years ago. How did Mary and Joseph know how much Jesus weighed when he was born?
How?
They had a weigh in the manger.
Why was it a silent night?
Why?
No one showed up to the Limp Bizkit concert.
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
What
is Santa's favorite male pop singer?
What?
Elvis Presley. Hmm.
Why did Santa stop wearing a red hat?
Why?
He didn't want to be associated with Fred Durst.
What's Santa's favorite female pop singer?
Who?
Beyoncé.
Oh.
Why is Limp Bizkit the official band of Christmas?
Why?
Because you gotta have faith.
Where does Santa Claus stay when he finally goes on vacation?
Where?
The Ho Ho Hotel.
How is my mom like Fred Durst when she makes Christmas cookies?
How?
She keeps rolling, rolling, rolling.
Why did Santa ban cell phones in his workshop?
Why?
Because they were taking elfies.
Why did Santa stop going to Fred Durst's house on Christmas Eve?
Why?
He kept leaving out milk and nookies.
Rayne?
does Christmas have to do with a cat lost in the desert?
Son of a bitch! Gavin!
You got yourself this time.
I did, with milk and nookies.
Milk and nookies.
That was good.
It was so good.
That was good. What does Christmas have to do with a cat lost in the desert?
What?
They both have sandy claws. Mm. Bring it on over! Come on down!
Oh,
slide
Gavin.
It on over. Here we go.
Oh, Gavin. This is...
The last loss of 2019 into the champion of 2020.
The way we've decorated Titan for Christmas is we just hung a plastic candy cane on him.
Well,
we can't do better than this.
Times are tight.
Did you see what happened to our lights?
Well, yeah.
No, Gavin, be careful.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Katie put all these lights up
and
here in the studio.
And watch the ones that fell down.
Yeah.
Flying,
don't step
guys.
On anything.
It's flying across.
There it is.
Oh. Gavin. Oh,
jeez, would you break it?
You broke him again!
Look what you've done. He's got a cape on and everything, and give it to me.
Look, it broke
you can't
off
be trusted. Here's your second place trophy.
Gavin!
You broke it off?
Do you know how many times you've broken him?
How many?
So many.
Like four times.
Guys, it's Christmas.
Right.
Exactly. Oh,
give this
wow.
to the elves in the workshop. We'll see what they can do.
See, I think this was it.
What happened?
The top of it broke
Why
off.
Why is Titan falling apart on us?
Rayne, the top of it broke off.
Yeah. What?
What's happening?
I don't know what's happening.
You know what happened? He lost, and now he's sabotaging you.
Oh, is that what it is?
You are the winner of the decade.
Oh. How do you?
Oh, the winner of the decade.
Yeah.
How do you not know that he's sad? The Titan's sad, and he's just falling apart.
Well, you don't know because you knocked his face off of him.
All right, now listen, if you want to watch the video of what can only be considered a travesty, it's worse than the Lincoln assassination.
Well, it depends on who you ask.
Text the word joke to 73389. I handed Gavin the second place trophy.
Who cares?
You know, there's only one more thing that would make this season bright.
I have to tell you guys, people don't think it's funny that you keep doing that.
What is it, Rayne?
It is the awarding of the participation trophy.
Yes.
And let's see, do you hear that up on the rooftop?
No, I don't hear
is
a
that,
single thing.
Is that what I think it is?
Nope, I don't hear anything.
What is it?
Is there a jolly old...
there he is! It's Santa!
Oh my gosh! Santa Claus!
Santa!
Yes! Katie, I heard you've been a very good participant. I have a gift for you.
What is on your face?
Can I ask you a question, Santa? What's on your face?
It's my beard.
It's not a beard. It's like a scarf, a white scarf that you wrapped around your face.
It's a beard. See? Look, a beard.
All right.
Oh.
What happened to the beard that goes with that costume?
Someone took it, so I had to improvise. This is a pant leg, okay?
What is it?
This is part of my boot that I ripped off. And put it on my beard.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Oh, man. Oh, Merry Christmas.
Jolly old Saint Nick. Wow. Great job.
We're the worst show in radio.
All right. The score is Gavin 47. It's his bootleg on his face. Rayne 48. Yeah. As always, if you want to watch the video of Gavin and Rayne joke off, you can text the word joke to 73389.
No, we don't.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Yeah, we can't miss.